Today I'll use my feather. Where's the food? This is Bon Appetit. We haven't had one good food photo even. There's a drink. Pure leaf. Tea. I've had that before, the mayo, but I'm not crazy about it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. One more. Oh. Big meat is back. Anyways, that's a healthy company right there, Kerrygold, in case you're interested. It's a healthy dairy or food producer out of Ireland. I can do that. I'm kidding. I don't even think I can do that in my dreams. Pan-seared scallop. Hottest restaurant in New York City is literally the hottest. Is it like an Indian cuisine? Middle East, maybe. Los Angeles. When did Jewish food get so cool? What is this? Brisket. That looks good. Oh, that looks good. Well, that's another thing I like, soup and sandwiches. Isn't it fun to have a bowl of tomato soup with a grilled cheese sandwich? What is this? Get a free recipe book, $1 a month for Bon Appetit. Refugee restaurant tour. Francisco. Oh, that looks good. Oh, old fashioned spaghetti with marinara sauce. I haven't had that for a long time. Here's a chopped salad. I'm so used to making noodles and pasta with different things. I haven't had an old fashioned. Maybe I should do spaghetti and meatballs for lunch. What is this? Orange something. Pizza? I don't know. Put something with walnuts. This restaurant makes one thing only. Boston, Massachusetts. Boston, Massachusetts. Udon. Look at all these cards. That's so annoying. Oh, wine shop became a destination. I think my daughter's part of a wine club now. Up in wine country. She's having fun with wine. Her and her boyfriend and some friends from work. Eggplant with cashew butter. Snack all day. What's your go-to cocktail? Pesto sauce. And Delenti caramel cookie crunch ice cream. Or a lot of, I don't know anymore. Well, it looks like ice cream. Push the thumbs up like button. I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching.